यूनिफॉर्मली फ्रॉम विड्थ सिंस इट्स फ्लैट. आई टॉक द एरिया इन टर्म्स ऑफ विड्थ. फ्रॉम विड्थ बी वन टू बी टू टू अ टोटल डिस्टेंस और टोटल लेंथ ऑफ यल. लेंथ इज यल सब्जेक्टेड टू एन एक्सियल लोड पी कैपिटल पी ऑन बोथ साइड्स. लेट टी बी द थिकनेस ऑफ बार. ओके दिस इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट डेराइवेशन. ओके प्लीज मार्क इट. इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट डेराइवेशन. सो दिस विल बी द क्वेश्चन गिवन फॉर यू इन द एग्जामिनेशन. सो विथ रेफरेंस टू दिस क्वेश्चन यू हैव टू ड्रॉ द फिगर. सो इट इज सेट फ्लैट टेपरिंग बार. सो ड्रॉ इट नीटली. आई विल ड्रॉ इट लाइक दिस. With the pull of P on both the sides they have said, and total length is how much? It's capital L. Okay. And if I view this either from this side or from this side, I'll be just seeing the cross section like this, a flat cross section. So what's the thickness said? Thickness given as a small t. So this thickness is said to be small t. Okay. And here width is b2 and here it is b1. Clearly said width from b1 to b2 taper uniformly. Uniformly means slowly, like uniform. There is no sudden graduation. Like this, there is no sudden tapering, uniform tapering from B1 to B2. So now we have to derive the elongation. How much elongation, that's delta, will come for this type of bar. So for this, we need to consider some considerations before solving. So let's consider some things. So for example, write down, consider elemental area at distance x from b1. Okay, so this is consideration. Then let b be the width of elemental area. Okay, so what it means, so this is the one consideration. Consider elemental area at distance x from b1. This is second. Let b be the width of the elemental area. And lastly, and dx, small d small x, be the length of elemental area. So what this means, those these things we have considered. So what are these? So consider the elemental area, so something from b1, from b1 at distance x. Here at distance x from b1 we have to consider the elemental area. So let see this here exactly at ex, I have considered one elemental area, a small area. Let b be the width. So at this, so this is b1, at this width is b1, at this width is b. Let b be the width at this. And the third consideration, dx be the length. So this length be dx, this or this. Okay, either you can show it like this or you can show it like this. So dx is the width. This is width, this is sorry, this is width, this is length, and thickness will remain same. It will be t only throughout from here to here. Done. So now we know that elongation, general elongation, what is that? General elongation delta is given by which formula?